Students and faculty at Arkansas State gathered today with Chancellor Damphouse to form the Pack Pact, a campus promise to act for change, together in speaking up for and against sexual assault. Senior basketball player Lauren Bradshaw takes the pledge seriously.
My teammates are like my babies, and if something happens to them, I definitely want to be able to help them, and I want them to be able to come and tell me everything that happened, so, you know, maybe we can get through it together.
Today's Pack Pact Declaration is one of many conversations about sexual assault on campus that Chancellor Damphouse is hoping to stir up. Chancellor Damphouse, along with the HR Department and Title IX Office, have been crafting its message since November, which is expected to be included in this year's freshman orientation.
Chancellor Damphouse wants proactivity. A little more than 10% of all students experience rape or sexual assault on campus. Less than 20% of all female college students report those incidents.
The biggest thing about the Pack Pact is the responsibility that people are taking to respect other people, to recognize that every red wolf counts, and the responsibility to step in to say something when they see something, or to protect people who are in a vulnerable situation.
For Affirmative Action Title IX Coordinator Chocoletta Simpson, all sexual discrimination is created equal.
If I didn't give you my consent, that's how simple assault is. And as time goes by, it gets a little easier every day, but there's definitely no time limit on how long it will take for you to get over something that's so awful.
Victims can confide sexual assault experiences by filing a report to university police, to the Title IX office, or emailing packsupport@astate.edu for 24-hour faculty support. For Northeast Arkansas News, I'm Simone Jameson.